It's my pleasure to be here on this special event dedicated to the women empowerment in innovation, science, and technology. And thus, I would like to take this opportunity to provide to proudly emphasize the importance and special attention given by the United Arab Emirates and our mission in Armenia, in particular to the support and empowerment of women, which is to reaffirm the Emirati vision on the considerable role women play in national and international role. It's worth mentioning that the UAE strategy for women empowerment has proven to effectively promote the role and presence of the women in all social sector, starting from high-ranking government position, where nine female ministers make up nearly one-third of the UAE cabinet and 50% of the member of the national, the Federal National Council. In addition to this, I would like to mention that women enrollment in the primary education to higher education is around 93%, which further positively affect on the presence of women in the sector of business, science, and innovation. From this perspective, the presence of Emirati women in the sector of space, science, technology, and engineering has emerged as an important factor in achievement development goals aimed at making a qualitative leap in the national economy. According to the Emirati Scientists Council, the percentage of women enrollment in information technology is 54%, while it has reached 81% in the field of science, 43% in the field of engineering, and 51% of Emirati women are effectively involved in engineering assistance job. In my country, during the recent years, women have been an integral part in the country's most prominent achievements and demonstrated the extent of capabilities and competencies to lead and manage several key and vital projects in the sector of advanced science, space, and energy. This role was evident in the Hope Probe project, as Emirati women made up 34% of the team, writing a new page of the country history, aiming to provide humanity with the first comprehensive study on the climate of the red planet and its various atmospheric layers. Emirati women's contribute to the field of advanced science were also prominent in yet another historic achievement for the country, the UAE's peaceful nuclear program. As I mentioned earlier, the UAE vision of empowering and supporting the growth of women in advanced science and technology evolves internationally. Thus, our mission in Armenia aims to encourage the involvement of women in science and technology. In March of this year, Embassy initiated a project in women economic empowerment in high productivity level, with the support of Zaid Humanitarian Foundation and in cooperation with Minister of Labor and Social Affairs of Armenia and Gomri Technology Center. The goal of the project is to raise the living standard of work-able single mothers in Shirak region as one of the most vulnerable regions of Armenia in terms of poverty and unemployment rates. By providing technical training in high productivity, mostly technological sector, as well as practical internship and job placement. This project has so far been a great success, and we are looking forward to further evaluate the outcome of the project as it concludes in November 2022. On the final note, I would like to congratulate the organizer of this successful event and wish our attendants, women and technology enthusiasts in general, larger platform of this kind of to be able to network, share and express their innovative ideas that aim to change the world for a better place. Thank you for your kind attention. Thank you very much.